Welcome. I'm Adam Wayne Laterno, and happy Father's Day. So I'm going to be playing for a little bit, just doing the things I want to do. And right now, I'd like to go and build a level. Did a level build yesterday, and, you know what? It was not, anything like Lost Approaches level. So, we're gonna try that again. That's what we're gonna do. We're gonna try that again. We're gonna make a little more simpler situations going on. Hey, Pretzel! Hey, Las Abrosian! Who's George? I'm George. It's an odd nickname. Long story. But yeah, I'm George. I just haven't, like, changed my channel name to reflect that because, whatever. Welcome in, everyone. Thank you for coming in and having fun. So, Lost, I don't know if you heard, but basically I figured, I didn't actually make an homage level to yours. I made some weird other thing. So I'm going to, fix that. I'm gonna do something good. Better. I don't know if it's gonna be good. It's gonna be different. There you go. Oh, but then we gotta move this all the way to the end. Yeah, it looked interesting, but it didn't look like your level. That's the thing. It may have been interesting, but it wasn't your level. Or, you know, close facsimile. No, that's not gonna work, is it? I like everything. You know, I do that sometimes, but then I'll like take all those toppings off and then just like have a salad and then eat the rest of my burger. Do something like that, right? I will take everything on it, yes. Now, see, I used to do that when I, well, I understand. You have to exaggerate to make the story more interesting.
Ignore those. It's going to be me for a while.
Okay, no worries. But yeah, but I used to I used to go to Subway a lot. No, Togo's, sorry. Togo's is California sandwich place that's like Subway, but much better. And, yeah, I would basically get a tuna sandwich, and I'd say, hey, you know what? Give me double everything you have. Because, what the heck? I'm basically buying a $5 salad. Oh, that's crappy. The screen scrolling down there. Let's just lift this one up. I really don't like the hidden stuff like that, but we'll leave one at the bottom, I guess. See what I've done here. I've done bad.
Here we go.
This background's really messing me up. Huh. How about this then? Chat here in a minute, guys. Just want to make sure that I'm getting like an actual Lost Explosion style level instead of whatever the heck I did yesterday.
Thank you.
something different.
Here we go.
Okay, let's read this up. I am doing good. Gakuras earlier on beyond Goku. Hello, Goku. Yes, that was my wife. She's sitting here doing her own little thing. Loss erosion. Oh, Natick. Yeah, Natick does use a lot of spikes. No, my frame rate might be bad. It says it's all good here, though, but just refresh and it should be okay. I mean, maybe not. I've got two, Pretzel. I've got two little ladies. Two kiddos. Tree cowing. Okay. All right, let's see if this is a doable situation. Nope. Lucas, hello, welcome in. They're little, they're under five.
Here we go.
How's everyone doing today? You guys got plans to do anything with your fathers if you got them? Or are you a father? Oof. Oh, Another thing I want to do is get in a grinder or two. Where are the grinders? There they are. No. I don't know, can you do that? But then we're gonna have... Yeah, well, if you don't want to be dad, you don't want to be dad. No worries. Don't gots to be.
Here we go.
Ooh. What if... So the one part that's really distracting, but I like a lot, is the scrolling stars in the background. It really is messing me up. But I like that, I like that. Oh wow. I feel like I've been playing this for hours already. It's only been 15 minutes. Making it a little more precision-y. Ooh, I like that. That was tougher. I couldn't just fly through.
Here we go.
19 spikes? Is that what you've counted? I spikes.
Here we go.
That's a scary jump there for me now. Got it. Let's see if we can make it scarier here. No, you really can't do that, can we? We don't really need that there, do we? Thank you. I like this. It's looking good.
Here we go.
Oh, well, okay. That's true. I got you 19 minutes. Yes. Yes, yes. I have been streaming for longer than I said I've been making this level. But, you know, give or take a couple minutes. And straight away go into it. I mean, kind of did.
Here we go.
But dang! I like it though. I like the technicality. And, 15 minutes, he said. Yikes! You know what? I think maybe not just yet, but... No. No, you can't have the spike there. That's just rude. We'll just make a big jump.
Here we go.
Four minutes has been the stream. So at least Lost, does this, is this starting to actually look like a Lost level? So. I had so much fun yesterday editing, my world record clear of your level Lost that you made for me, the 1 hour challenge. I did the first third of the editing for that video, and
here we go.
I was most of the fun was when I go, oh, I can just delete that entire 5 minutes, gone.
Here we go.
Not even gonna clip out this and that, because I wasn't even speaking for 7 of those minutes. So there's nothing to add in. I'm not doing super edits much anymore. Okay, I have an idea here as well. We might as well just keep placing these where we want, right? So drop all the way to the bottom. Alright guys, we're gonna have to take a break here because I have to use the restroom. And I'm gonna do a little bit of stretching and such, so... give me a 5-ish minutes. Alright. Five months. Thank you. Okay. Backity boo back. Backity back back. Streamlabs. No, I don't. I don't have much of anything right now. I'm working on it. Alright, let's do a little run through here, and then I'm just gonna... Got something I'd like to do here at the beginning, too. That's not the one I thought I was on. We've used up all of our pink coins already. Okay. Jumps. Not cool.
Here we go.
Especially right at the start. But you can see that you can do that. Alright. Go down there. Get a coin. Go back up. Go up and around. Fly down here, get that coin. We don't need this coin. We don't need that coin. And we don't need this either again. Yeah, it's a little better corner. And then we'll do... I kinda wanna see if we can get away with this. I don't think we can. Okay, I can get up there fairly well. We'll just start right here then.
Here we go.
Oh, I didn't even see that coin. Oh, that's kind of that sucks. So let's just raise it up one. I forgot I even put it there. Yes. I am continuing the 1 hour challenge. If you would like to make a level, build and upload within an hour, put something about George or Adam's 1 hour level challenge in the title description or something like that, send it off to me, and I'll do the same thing I'm doing for Lost here, making a level. Like, a better level that actually looks like his level. But this is what I'm doing. You don't have to join the challenge, but that would be neat. I would love it if everyone joined the challenge. There's a link to my Discord in the description. And my kitty is walking in. Well, then that's just a Pegasus, not a unicorn. If it doesn't have a horn, but it has wings, it's a Pegasus. Pegasus can have horns, too.
Here we go.
Don't think we need this one here either, but I don't think we're gonna need. Well, but I want to do maybe. Whoops. There, that's the button I wanted. What's going on? Control of this isn't always the best. Yeah, we'll do that. There we go. 100 plays? Wow! I got 100 plays on one level? I wonder how many people actually beat it! On the first part so I can actually complete the game, right? Alright.
Here we go.
About 30 minutes into the build. That's a tough one. I like it though, so I kind of want to keep it there. I just like that shine when it when you grab it.
Here we go.
Whoops, I still start from the very beginning. That's alright. Nope. And then at the very end we'll put in arrows and things. Why am I having trouble with this one now?
Here we go.
just lower it so it's less scary, I guess. Maybe I'll just get rid of that grinder altogether. It's just ridiculous to make it. See, this is what happens when I playtest things too much. Thanks, Subrosian. Yikes. Alright, I want to give it one good go. How's everyone doing today? You guys have any special plans with it being Father's Day and all? This is really, other than just spending time with my family today, we're going to go outside and, you know, play in the sun and yard. Maybe let my little ladies ride their bikes and just kind of be family. A lot of cleaning today too because we have little littles and little littles get messy. You can just use your momentum there. I wasn't even pressing forward. here, you gotta kill it. Ah, you gotta kill it. Alright, so let's say I'm here now.
Here we go.
Shoes. Alright, let's see.
Here we go.
This is a tough jump, but can we do it? Okay, what if...
Here we go.
Okay, let's see if we get here. Okay, how about that?
Here we go.
I don't think I need that pink coin at the bottom there, though. Because we have this one here. Yeah. Alright, let's say we didn't die.
Here we go.
Alright, that wasn't too bad.
Here we go.
Just gotta do a ducky jump. That's a nasty jump.
We gotta
be able to do this so we can keep this jumping. Ooh. Alright, so man, this.
Here we go. Here we go.
How far can I put my face in here? Oop, well, not that far.
Here we go.
Oop. Sliding all over. Okay, we're here. We get here. Yep, okay, so we can do it. What about this one here? Okay, you know what? Let's not have that spike there. Let's just, because you got a whole spike wall here anyways. Yikes. Ah! Get up there! Shoes! And socks! Ooh, that smells good. Let me cough. Just a minute. ASMR. Excuse me! Now I'll be creative. Excuse the coughing. Shoof. Shoof flash shoe. Okay. Yep, not grinder. Right, we could still make that without hitting that spike. Excuse me. That way, I'll be a little kind. You can jump and rub the wall and reposition yourself. Just don't press right when you're coming down from that. Or death. Oof. This one. Don't slide off, because then you'll just die. Or, do we want to go out there and then come back in.
Here we go.
Richie, thank you for the code. I'm not taking any today. But I will write it down. I'm not playing it today. I'll take it today. But there, I guess my daughters came in and took all of my pins.
Oh. No. I just don't know
what
it
works. Here we go.
You're not listening to me, I guess.
Here we go.
Figured the person in the room with me would be listening. I need a piece of paper to write that code down. All right, let's see. 4X D 4Q G G G G. Well, I better get some G's on that. All right, that's a Rich D. Richie. All right. You got the secret. You add in today. Oh, so like when Mega Man Maker came out, I think it was just called, I have Mega Maker. I don't think I have Mega Man Maker. I have it before the event. Like, I have like the third update. I haven't updated it for a while. I used to watch BTG and Natic play those. I have made some levels. Of course, mine were kind of glitchy. Like, you actually had to use the glitch to... But I would imagine all that stuff is patched out now, because I played Mega Maker before they had, like, the weapons and everything. Like, you could... But yeah, that was one thing I was thinking of doing again. Just kind of waiting for my capture card to come in before I start really doing anything other than Mario Maker. Here, that's a coin, out of the way coin. This could work. Just gotta wait until it's not off screen. Can't see.
Here we go.
Why can't I jump? I'm trying to duck jump. You can do that, right? Duck jump. Yeah, they are the same thing. They are. I just don't have the updated version with the right name. Alright, you can do that. Whoop, bounce around.
Here we go.
That looks scary, sure. No, because that other ice block was not, we'll get rid of that one. That's what we do there. This is nice how this is all kind of seems to be fitting together.
Here we go.
You know what, this isn't gonna matter because you're not really gonna be able to go into here anyways. But we'll make... Here, I'll do this. Oh, can you not?
Here we go.
Okay. This is a Barrett. Okay. Oh, okay. Final Fantasy VII. Been a long time since I played that game.
Here we go.
Okay. All right, so this pipe is inconsequential though. Like, don't go to that pipe. That's not what that's there for. It's a little bit of bait, but that's okay. What am I trying to do here? Copy. That's what I want to do here. Okay. So we get in the door. And... Right, one space, oh. Well, that was a big fat fail.
Here we go.
Interesting, exactly. I don't know why I put those. We don't need those, we just need to jump, jump, jump.
Here we go!
Can I get under this? No, that has to be a little higher. Maybe one higher? I want to go under this one. I'm going to put one at the bottom here, too. Alright, it has to be just a little higher then. You can do this, come on. That's a simple jump. Come on. That's a simple jump.
Here we go.
They didn't really change it. Come on. What's going on here? Who would be your pick for best video game father? Well, I mean, Bowser is a good father. But, you know, that all depends on if you think he's on the good or bad side of the Mushroom Kingdom. the lore always changes. Donkey Kong. Donkey Kong was a really good father. I mean, his son loved him so much that he went and fought Mario. So, Donkey Kong. I think Donkey Kong's a good father. There you go. Best dad, Donkey Kong. What if I just kind of do one of these situations? You can do it though. Donkey Kong Jr. for NES. What is it? Donkey Kong. Mario, Donkey Kong took Pauline, and Mario went to go get her back and attacked Donkey Kong. And then there's Donkey Kong Jr. where, since Mario captured Donkey Kong before capturing Paulette, or Pauline, Donkey Kong Jr., Donkey Kong's son, goes to take on Mario to free his father. And then, after that though, Donkey Kong Jr. is gone. Diddy Kong came in with Donkey Kong Countries and things. Who would I pick what? Other than telling me that Barrett was from Final Fantasy VII, Dracula is the only other name I know from that list. I don't know what any of the rest of those are. So I'll pick Dracula. Just because, right? Or none of those. And we'll just put a grinder at the end here. Yeah, that works. It does work, because I kind of want these lined up a little differently. Okay, so that's a good very ending. There's enough room there so that you can't really see either one. And then we have this. And I think we're gonna need to put in one more of these here. Oh yeah, I didn't know either. I don't. Alright, we have one coin there. I think maybe we should put a coin right here too. Go down, there's a coin there. Coin there, then go back up. Coin there. And go back. You know what? Actually, I don't. Okay, we're gonna put this coin. We'll have a safety-ish coin. There you go. We're gonna actually save this. I have to go use the restroom again. So, please enjoy. I mean, please stick around. I'll be right back. I'm also working on right back screens too, so that we don't have to look at nothing. All right. I am back. Look at that. We're at 100%. 4 viewers and 4 likes. I appreciate that. Thank you so much. All right. Back. Don't forget daddy date. There's plenty of daddies in that one. That's gross. Okay, now we are going to work on this. Let's see. Actually, let's give it a run through and see what we need to do to pretty it up. Ha. Huh.
Here we go.
Thank you, Lost, for welcome to back. Oh, okay. Well then, scoop that all together. Let's make that a spike. Ooh, but will you snag your toe? I saw the... Nope, you can do it. That's a tough jump, but I'm gonna keep it. I don't care. Oh, come on now. All right, fair, we're in. Oh! All right, and good thing we're in Maker. We'll just start here. Laban.
Here we go.
Yay, Maker! It's like save states. Okay. Can you make it from here, though?
Here we go.
I don't know. Can you? Maybe you'll hit those saws, right? Ugh. Stop. Okay, let's say I have no momentum. I'm right against the wall, and... Yep, that's kind of how you have to do it so you can get your momentum, right? Well, that's not how you do it.
Here we go.
Okay, well, I guess we just have to...
Here we go.
You know what, let's be a little kinder. There we go. There we go. My daughter just came, opened the door, and left. Alright, well that's definitely a place where we're gonna have arrow, so it lets you know to run. Come on. I'm done building this. I've already taken 2.5 streams. Actually, maybe 3 streams now with just Lost Subrosion crap. Thank you, Pretzel, for the welcome back. I just glanced over. I don't want you to feel left out. You know what? Let's do this. That is a pain in the butt. But let's give you a little extra leeway, right? Oh, wait, you can't do that. Wait, can you do that at all then?
Here we go.
Oh, you don't even have to duck. What am I thinking? Is that doable? What am I doing here, anyways? What? Why am I screwing with this? This was fine the way it was. Just for the heck of it, that's not what I wanted. That's what I wanted.
Here we go.
I don't like that you can't see that, but... Whoops. I guess the timing might be different when you...
Here we go.
Those aren't as slip slidey, right?
But... Here we go.
Ha!
Here we go. Here we go.
Ha! I've had some 0% before too.
Here we go.
And then you gotta give it to the right streamer.
Here we go.
You know, not someone with my talent. Thank you. carry my way now? Nope. Stupid. Alright.
Here we go. Here we go.
Oh no, can you not get this coin?
Here we go.
Just a baby tap or there you go. There you go. That works. Alright, so, oh, let's put another one of these here. Okay, no problem. Thank you for stopping in. I'll see you later, Lost. This level should be done soon. I'm just tinkering away. Hey, Pretzel, see you later. Sorry if I missed you already, but hey, have a good day. Thanks for stopping in. Glad to see your semi-regular in coming in. We're just gonna mess with some. Nope. Right there. And then want fireworks. And audience. Thank you. make sure we get this heartbeat. Isn't there a silence? Okay, good enough. And then when we hit it, all the little goody stuff that makes levels fun. That's all right, we'll put that back. Hey, Mom. Hey, buddy. I'm almost done here. Can you go ask Mom, please? Can't even get the end now, but let's see, this one needs to be down just a little, I think.
Right.
make this last jump. Last dream. Make it all junky weird.
Here we go.
I thought I've done this before, right? Yeah, there you go. Just do it. Ending looks good. The only thing we're adding later is arrows. Maybe I should pull this down. You can get the one up at the end. Eh. Nope. Maybe 100s. Alright. Aesthetics minus arrows. How are things going? Out of this pipe. Can I hold right, hold right, hold right? Yep, I can. And then can I make it back over though?
Here we go.
Yes, I can. Alright, and this is nothing. That pipe is nothing. But I'm gonna let you go there if you want to. It's just gonna be the pixel art for the level. So. Let's give it one more. Good one more. Oof.
Here we go. Here we go. Here we go.
Too soon. Okay, that'll be good, because then you can eventually snag it over here then, just for the heck of it. Yep, that's what I thought. Hey, Peachy Peachy! Welcome in! Oh my gosh! How have you been? Thanks for the lurk. Lurk is always good. So, what you up to on this Happy Pappy's Day? I'm making the one hour level challenge for Lost Abrosion. The level I made on my last stream was nowhere near an homage level. So I'm trying this one. I am so glad to see you.
Here we go.
Oops, I gotta get my coins. I wanna beat the else. I'm gonna have to take a break here in just a moment, but of course I'll be back because I wanna try and upload this. I'm not gonna put the level up until I can until I know Lost Abrosion's back so he can get, you know, first clear or something. At least attempt first clear. I'm sure he'll be able to get the world record though. I might even do some of it off. I might even not upload it now, just see if I can complete it in editor so that I know it's actually a level, and then I'll go back through, because I still have to do the pixel art for the thumbnail of the level, which is that random weird blue pipe. Wow! That is the place that I'm gonna die? Come on. I was also thinking later today, I would do, well, I don't even know if I'm gonna have time later today because I got a lot of family things planned, obviously. Or family has planned a lot of things for me today. Most of it's just cleaning and fixing the toilet, but those are things that need to be done. Nerds. But I did notice there's a few people that I'm following on Mario Maker that have dropped a whole bunch of levels all at once. And so, I want to start making a video series for the YouTube vids of, I'm following you, and then just basically the people that I'm following just actually play their levels and complete them all. But that'll possibly be more of offline vids. Dang it. Why do I have to make it so difficult? At least this level is 20,000 times better than that last one I was making yesterday, because I was just thinking about it. I was like, how is that even close to this level? Like, you get a fireball, there's spikies throwing snowballs at you, it's like, it wasn't right. This is right. This feels real. This feels like the same things he used for his level. Just, I used a different, he did Mario 3, I'm doing Mario 1. Okay, let's just give it to me there. Alright, let's get a swag coin in here. You go for the fitty.
Here we go.
Well, that's like exactly where not to go, Luigi. Shoes and socks.
Here we go. Here we go.
I don't know if I even want to put arrows in this level.
Here we go.
The one thing I did want to do though is bring back a thing I had from Mario Maker 1, where I diamonded up all of my red coins. They were outlined, just because. Oh, no worries. I mean, hey, I'm glad you're trying to figure out how to watch me any way you can. That's cool. I mean, thanks for, you know, being in chat as much as you have been, but, you know, that's cool. Thanks for letting me know that you'll be lurking because you can't say that you are. Yeah, that's cool. You can actually snag that one.
Here we go.
All right, maybe we need an arrow here at least to let you know. Go back that way. Don't go. Don't do it. Just don't.
Here we go.
So we'll be here. That one is unnecessary. We'll see. So, I don't think you need. I mean, I mean, now that I've put the arrows in, I feel like I have to put the arrows in. It's like, but... like, duh, where else are you gonna go, you know? I don't know. I'll put that one there because that one tells you to duck. Quit the zoom. Thank you. Quit the zoom. Come on. There we go. Alright. Yeah, we don't need the arrow. It's kind of self-explanatory. You go down. Go up. You go back down around. Press down. You duck. And you go up. This arrow is necessary. It tells you to go back that way. Let's see. Let's see how that arrow looks.
Here we go.
Actually easier than what I had before, too. But here... that way you can get the coin, because if you do that, then you're like, oh, I can't get the coin. Get applause. That's what I'm looking for. Clap hands. Let's get a rude buzzer. Just because I'm thinking of it. Should I put the rude buzzer all the way across the bottom of the level? Only because it makes me laugh, because you know why. We couldn't do that then, huh? Because there's a coin down there. No matter how far you go out, I'm going to remind you that you're not supposed to. Why can't I put that there? Random horn sounds. Interesting. Oh, because I must have copied Mario. Yeah, who cares, right? Hello, Shelly Benton, how you doing?
Oh, okay, I'm gonna give this one more go, and then I gotta get up and stretch, because this 1 hour level challenge has been taking a little too long.
Here we go.
Like an extra hour, but you know, that's typical. That's why I always put air quotes. Okay, I gotta take a break. I gotta stretch. My legs are hurting me. So, BRB. 5 men. Oh, okay, Richie. Oh, okay. Alright, well, hello. Yep. Stretch. Hydration. And yeah. Alright. I'll be right back. You stay right there, please. Or, you know, take a break for 5 minutes on your own. Alright.
She probably
I am back, and my lovely, lovely wife is cooking up some sausage bacon. I'm excited.
Here we go.
Want to get this done in editor all the way through once so that I can then work on the subworld pixel art crap. No, ice is slippery. Oh, you could even, that one up's still gonna come, huh? That's gonna go all the way. It's following you. You could wait for it even. You could even potentially catch it up here too. Interesting, that's fun. Yeah, I know, it's low gravity for the enemies. I don't have any enemies. But yeah, I mean, the power-ups, too. Whoops.
Here we go.
All right. We are over 100% right now, guys. We got 5 likes and 3 viewers. I'm okay with that percentage. Thank you for stopping in. Thank you for liking. Thank you for chatting. Thank you for watching. Thank you for lurking. Thank you for joining me on my Father's Day.
Here we go.
I hope my ladies are working on a card or something. They normally do. I don't expect anything for Father's Day ever. Or any / holiday.
Here we go.
But a semi-tradition we've had is that my wife gets handprints or hand molds or something to do with the hands of my ladies every year.
Here we go.
Ugh. Why did I have to make this level so annoyingly difficult? I mean, it's really not, but it is. That one weirdo is playing some Smash Ultimate. Alright, this is my one more good one more, and then I'm just gonna go ahead and do this sub art, and then I'll upload this later, I guess. I'll do a recording of it, of my upload. I didn't even hit it, but that's okay. Right, one more good one more. We need a good one more, good one more, good one more. Scum on.
Here we go.
I don't know why I'm having trouble with any of these jumps now. Are my fingers... Did they stop thinking again? My fingers have problem with thinking when it comes to subrosion levels. Oh, dude! Nerds!
Here we go.
I like this difficulty because it's precise but not super Z7 precise.
Here we go.
Which reminds me, I need to still take on Switch and POW. I still have to get that done. Yay! No, fuck, gosh. Whoa. Hey. What's going on? I'm super zoom. But what the heck? My controller is kind of messy up. That's annoying. Huh. I have an idea. Frack. Huh. Okay. Weird. I guess it was the other analog that was rolling off to the side. Whatever. Okay, here we go. Subworld. Oh, wrong button. That's why it's yelling at me. Giving him a shout out here. So in a bit, I think some bacon might be coming my way. What am I doing over there? Thank you. I can change themes for this one, right? Yeah, okay, that's what I thought. It's just been a while. I usually just keep the theme.
Here we go.
That's what I thought. That's okay. Oh, wait. So there is no naked pipe. We'll do that anyways. idea. I don't like the upside down. That's just unnecessary. What? Where is it? I'm looking for the POW. There it is. I don't really have a middle one here, do I? Alright, let's see how this looks. Do. Get the hell out of the way. This is the nice and boring stuff. I'm just kinda waiting for my wife to bring in my sausage. I don't know if she heard the part where I said, come bring it in, please. What did I do with the other O? Just in the middle? I'll do this one up and down then. Okay, let's see. Well, that was a song he had on his, so we'll put that here. Thank you. We need no music. There's a button. The uncopy button. Now the copy button again. Thank you. just because. Just because it's Father's Day. Caged Bowsers. Spike Academy Cadet. I guess we have to put stuff here to make it bright, right? Yeah, if you can only see the middle of it, then I guess, right? We're gonna put some. Sweet. But all right, so then basically you're saying this will not work. Yay, I spent all that time on it. So now I guess we gotta find a place on. I guess right up here then, huh? Oh, well, guys. This is, we're almost good and done here. Alright, so let's, stop pressing random buttons. Yay! Bacon sausage. Or sausage bacon. One more thing, I guess. Eraser sound. Just gotta tap it in. Just tap it in. There you go.
Okay.
Oh, and pizza. Pizza and bacon for breakfast. Interesting. Homemade pizza. Interesting Father's Day breakfast lunch. Okay, let's see what we can do on this level. Sorry, I'm eating my breakfast. I have sausage, bacon, and pizza, apparently. Okay, I'm just about done here, because it's been a long stream. It's just me building, doing what I want. Excuse me. Yeah. I want to complete it in an editor first before trying to upload it. That way I can see to make sure that all the aesthetics are the way that I wanted it to be. Man, that sure is annoying to get that jump or not.
Here we go.
Yeah, I think I'm gonna have to just change that one block back to a, block, not a spike. Okay, now we do this. Mm-hmm. I'm not expecting pizza. How do I spell academy? Because that's definitely not the way.
A-C-E-D-M-Y.
That is what I spelled. Ace D-M-Y?
A cat. D-E-M-Y. Sorry. It may be A-C-A-D-E-M-Y.
A-C-A. Well, this should give me... I guess I've never spelled it. Can you... spell check me.
Yes, you can.
Thank you.
Did somebody spell check you? spell it in chat.
Mm-hmm. Chat's got me.
Okay.
Thank you. Oh, right, duh. That's what was looking wrong. Academy. Look it up anyways. Hey, Subrosian, is that how I spell academy? You would know.
A-C-A-D-E-M-Y.
A-C-A-D-E-M-Y? Uh-huh. Spike Academy Cadet. I know there's a simpler way to go back, but it always adds words when I go back the way you're supposed to go back, so I just have to rewrite everything. Trying to say here. George has an hour to.
why it puts words in there. All I did was hit space.
Not enough space. George has been lost for 1 hour. Help him reach the Spike Academy, please. But that's not how you spell please at all. I like how I didn't choose the capital one and it made it capital. There we go. Spike Academy cadet. George has been lost for 1 hour. Help him reach the Spike Academy, please. Might help me when I get to another 1 hour. Is it your 1 hour level, Richie? Oh, Yellow Kazoo! I didn't even realize that was you saying Happy Father's Day. Thank you. How are you doing? I know of you. I haven't watched you for a while, but I know of you. I believe I heard Shifty. I believe Shifty. I know you through Shifty. How are you today, if you're still here? But everyone, sorry I missed that earlier. I'm going to continue eating this. This will be uploaded later today. Thank you for watching me do a 1 hour stream. 3 hours later. Level ideas. Okay, cool. I'll check them out next time for sure. All right, everyone. Happy Father's Day. And if you want to make sure you're always in on the fun when the streams are coming and everyone else's videos, there's a link in the description here for an invite to our Discord, George's Breadbox. Everyone, I appreciate you coming out and helping me have a good morning. And I will see you later on. It's another castle. Thank you, everyone. All right, let's just try one upload before I go. One upload. Let's try a one shot upload. Let's try a one shot upload. Oh, you know the other thing? I can't do it. I want to change the timer. I'm going to do that right now. And of course. Okay, one shot upload, right? So one shot. Okay, well there you go. No tight timer on this one though, but maybe I will change that timer. But anyways, again, our princess is in another castle. Thank you everyone.